a collaboration with CCBS where we celebrate Chinese New Year by visiting different types of Chinese cuisines all around San Diego. Today with me, my special guest, Captain from CCBS and Mr. Wong from Minh Ky, located on Alcohol Boulevard, south of SDSU. And I think it represents homemade dishes like egg noodles and wontons from the southern part of China. And most of the time, it's very Cantonese, but with a Vietnamese touch.
So the food here, you'll see the menu, and it's in three languages, Chinese, English, and in Vietnamese. That's very interesting and unique about this restaurant is that the family is Chinese, but they grew up in Vietnam. Therefore, there's a blending of Chinese and Vietnamese flavors with our Chinese dishes here in front of us today.
How long have you opened your restaurant?
Probably 16 years ago,
a lot of people, they moved to, like, this is like the Vietnamese Chinatown.
Correct, yes.
Okay, very well. This is like the OG Chinese restaurants here in San Diego. Mr. Wong, thank you for having us today. Tell us about the food.
It's my own career. It's a roast of the different flavor with the outside, the Vietnamese flavor.
Okay.
But now this, we combine Vietnam to Chinese, it's something different. Yeah. It tastes more really good.
When you say it's Vietnamese influence, why so? Like, is it the ingredients? Like,
yes,
what was different?
So what do you think? This food, because my family has the same history as Mr. Wong's family, this is very familiar to me. But for you, you don't have a similar background.
I think it just tastes like Cantonese roasted, just sao ya. I think it's sweeter. Yours is a little sweeter than I think this. But yeah, it's very, very similar. And can't go wrong with roast duck.
It's
the fat from the roast duck is just so savory, you know. This steak, right?
Yeah, it's a beef steak, chicken beef.
Okay, what's the sauce? What's the main sauce that you
Main sauce is made from
pepper?
Pepper and soy sauce.
Uh-huh.
Garlic.
Garlic. It tastes like bagua nio lio.
Yes.
Yeah, which is like the peppery bread.
And bagua means French, right?
Bagua.
So that name bagua is French because Vietnam had a lot of French influence for hundreds of years. So you see that as well in the name of the dish. Yeah.
What kind of meat? Like, which part do you use? It's so tender.
Yeah, it's a filet mignon.
Filet. Wow. How expensive is this dish? You just filet mignon?
Affordable.
This is really good. Definitely haven't tried this. The noodles, like I was saying, this is totally Cantonese. The egg noodles.
Yeah.
Wontons, do you guys make wontons and the char siu, do you make it in-house?
Yeah, make it here. Even the noodle, the recipe is by us, people make for us. We own the recipe.
So it's your own custom noodles for the restaurant.
Wow, you make the noodles.
Yeah.
Growing up, egg noodles is my favorite. Especially when I was going to college. You know, it's either a night of partying, the next day is either egg noodle or pho.
If you order crispy chicken with noodle, you can come with noodle or come with steamed rice. This is very popular now. The chicken is very crispy.
Okay.
And the sauce is amazing. Sour, spicy.
I'm assuming this is deep fried first and then prepared.
Yeah.
The sauce, I want to try the sauce.
Really crispy.
Describe the sauce. Describe the sauce.
The crunchiness of the skin.
Oh my god!
This is so flavorful. You need to have noodles or rice with this dish.
And I gotta say, the other thing that I'm really amazed, because when you deep fry something, sometimes you lose the moisture, but this is moist. Mm-hmm. So it's crispy on the outside, but it's moist on the inside. Tell us in Chinese or Vietnamese about something that you faced while you, when you first moved here to San Diego. 先吃那个人才知道你才是。
So when you go to your next Chinese restaurant in San Diego, think about the people making the food and what they've overcome to come to San Diego to share their love for food and Chinese food with everyone here. So we're really blessed to have such a diverse Asian population in San Diego.
For sure.
We are here seeing all these restaurants to celebrate the Chinese New Year. We're going to celebrate it in downtown San Diego on February 16th and 17th. CCBA, the Chinese Consolidated Benevolent Association, will be putting on the free San Diego Chinese New Year Fair. It's our 37th year, so be sure to come out to downtown to see all the food, all the amazing cultural performances, and to just generally celebrate the Chinese New Year year of pig.
That's right, San Diego is truly filled with amazing food, culture, and stories, just like today's story. And make sure you come out and try out Minh Ky Alcohol Boulevard. Until next week, this is Soul Fun Media Chinese New Year Celebration. My name is Aaron Yu. I want to thank my guests for being here today. Stay tuned as we try another type of Chinese cuisine next week. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Bye. 新年快乐.